UZI News.
So ito nga, sabi ni video ni Skusta Clee at actress na si Ava Mendez nag-viral. So para sa ating mga katropay, si Skusta Clee po ay isang performer, rapper. Keme-keme na maraming tattoo na naging ex nga po ni Zainab. Zainab Harake.
He's a very good rapper.
Oh, grabe.
Amazing musician.
Kasi na-cover natin to sa UZI News talaga na kabut nung nag-break sila ni Zainab because of some different kinds of issues, biglang after a few months or weeks after, nag-post siya kasama si Ava. And what are your thoughts on that?
Well, FYI, si Zainab din naman, di ba, naglabas na rin ng picture na may kasama siyang iba.
At talaga ba?
Meron. I'm not sure kung siya naglabas or parang people did say
at
na may
paparazzi siya. Or parang sa TikTok ata, meron siyang kasama.
Ayun. So it's, very viral na rin naman. So, eto si Skusta, for the first time, may nilabas na knew somebody beside him. Pero parang that's quite close.
Yeah, that's too close.
Hiwalay naman na sila, di ba, ni...
Zainab.
Zebiana pala yung song nila ni Zainab. Pero ako basta okay yung baby nila kasi may baby sila.
Can I just say, hindi ko alam kung ako lang ba sa angulong to, medyo kumukha niya si Zainab. Sinasabi ko lang.
May common type.
Dito lang sa photo, hindi ko sigurado pag sa video.
May common type talaga sila. Nako. Pero kayo ba, would you, magpo-post ba kayo ng something, an intimate person with someone kung kababreak pa lang ninyo ng ex ninyo?
Ako hindi.
Hindi.
It depends din kasi, alam mo yun. Kunyari, how you broke up. Like, or maybe, matagal na kayong down low. It depends din. It really depends. Pero ikaw, Gino, if may someone new ka, popost mo ba online?
Hindi! Bawal!
You can't relate?
I can't relate. And I also don't know the rapper guy.
No, just you. Ikaw.
Skusta Clee.
May someone new ka sa buhay mo. Po-post mo ba? Are you the type? Or ikaw
no,
secretive?
No, I'm not really my social media also. I barely post and more of a private and...
Private citizen.
In a very public world.
Si Kiara, she posts. Pero post. Herself. Pero ikaw, would you post your partner?
Hindi, kunwari yung situation na parang kaka-break nyo lang. Tapos
sige,
kunyari
hindi. Huwag na natin isipin yung kaka-break.
Ikaw
ba yung type na i-flex yung partner mo sa social media?
Mga konti-konti, pero hindi lahat na updated sila sa lahat.
Mga bread
crumbs. I still want to keep that privacy.
Oo, totoo naman. Okay. So at least they both share the common thing na private sila parehas.
Okay, going back though, sinyo patama sa ex yun?
Oo, absolutely!
Yung picture na yun, patama sa ex. Si ex may next na kasi.
Oo, it was such a cute photo.
Okay.
So, kaya patama talaga yun.
For you guys, it's a yes.
It's a yes for me.